previously on Hardline.
Planes go up, drugs come down.
Who's up?
But that's not... Yes, Your Honor.
Well, I disagree with your basic assessment of the facts. No, I understand. Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left-wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no-knock warrant for known associates of Nelt's. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules. Mm.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza. The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nels was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nels's office and get me something that I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives. But this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good. For anyone.
Now, Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea. Just stay in touch. You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Okay, bet I can figure out this code. Bingo.
Remy Nails Insurance Policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stoddard. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Kai, I found something. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container. What'd you find?
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online, and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Popcorn Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
Don't go in through the front door.
If Stoddard comes out without me, assume the worst.
I always do. Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
Lousy time for a hurricane, huh?
Two buildings. Lots of guards.
Remember what Dawes said, Mendoza. Don't worry about reading these guys' through lights.
Come on, take them out! Look out!
Watch out!
I can get in through there.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something incriminating.
Guys, I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I wanna know is, which one of you moved Nelts' cash?
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Now, do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that.
Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Okay, follow him.
That doesn't even sound like Nelts. He spent weeks getting that voice right. For like 3 days, it was this James Mason sounding thing.
No waffle sounds like James Mason.
That's what about. Freeze!
Okay, you got it.
A grow house. Oh boy. And there's Stoddard.
Freeze! Police!
This ain't...
Music down here to play for you. They say-
same plans to the class.
Keep fucking. Going to go check it out. Hey, over here.
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
How about I just holster?
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shitbags in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them.
Nick.
Find out where they're
going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
Hey!
These assholes are torching up the operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why.
Come on, Stoddard.
He's over there!
You're gonna be in a fucking building. This is the one to be.
Can't you tell these guys to back off?
Doesn't really work like that, Mendoza. Like she needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Medusa, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck.